Okay, so let's see some powerful and fastest cars. Alright guys, today you will get from here 25 plus cars and you know, that's pretty cool GD5 car pack, one of the best and fastest and powerful cars in it. Before that, let's jump to the installation. For installation guys, you have to download this file as always, link of downloading is provided in the description. After downloading guys, you have to extract it and now open the extracted folder and you have see this all files here. Open the first folder and there are all files of this mod. Simple, you have to select all files and copy them. After that, go to the main directory of GDFab and now first all files here. Now it's time to open the OpenIVI tool. Yes guys, we will need OpenIVI tool in this mod. If you don't have this tool, then watch a video named by B-Signers for GDFab, link is provided in the description below. And yeah, you must do according to this video, follow every step and let's opening this OpenIVI tool and select here GDFab. And then first of all, you have to turn on the edit mode and OpenIVI tool. After that, open the mods folder right here and now select update.rpf common and data. Now you have to find here dlclist.xml. Yes, there, right click on it and select edit option. Now let's go back to the GD5 car pack folder, open this dlc list notepad here and copy all of codes from here, then go back to the dlc list editor, first all codes right here and last. Then guys, you have to save this. Now what we're gonna do, let's open the car pack folder again and open that game config folder and you have see this files, just drag and drop this game config file right here on OpenIVI tool. Now close all everything in the car pack is installed, let's start the GDFab. As you can see guys, my game is completely open, so let's move outside to show you the fastest and powerful cars in GDFab. But question is how to spawn these cars. Don't worry, I am here. You have to install add-on spawner menu in your GDFab, link is provided in the description below. Install this trainer and press F5 button. Menu will be open right here. You will find all of cars here in a specific category like sports, super and other. Simple, move inside and spawn any of cars what do you want. Simple, spawn this car and enjoy. So this is the best GD5 car pack, a lot of cars you can enjoy in this mode, all of cars is fastest and powerful. So enjoy this car pack and watch these videos as well. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.